back on the Bay tonight. Sold out Amalie Arena. The Calgary Flames in town to take on the Lightning.
As we mentioned, skating in game number 600. There's a shot that's tipped on net. A save by Vasilevsky. Great point. Checked there by Matt Bartkowski, who's just brought on in his third game. Here's a shot tipped on goal. Elliott the stop there as Killorn redirected that try. Out ahead for Vlad Nemestikov. And loose puck grabbed now by Point. Feeding it to Killorn. Shooting save by Elliott. Juggled it. Had time. And covers as Alex Killorn has been busy testing Brian Elliott early on. Slams on the brakes. Trying to get it out in front. Englund blocked that. It comes back to Coburn. And he'll wrist it. He scores! Nemestikov in front was reaching for it, and the Lightning on the deflection have the 1-0 lead.
A nice job by Coburn to get it to the front of the net, and what a terrific redirection there by Vladdy Nemestikov, who gets stick position. He is between the shooter and the net.
But Hedman gets there in time to hold it in. Kucherov walks it in, beams it across. Johnson fires, and he sends it wide on the short side to Tyler Johnson. Johnson cutting in with the shot. Knocked away by Elliott. Couldn't control the rebound, but the Flames bat it back to center. Finds Hedman. Couldn't get much on the clear. Was deflected. Giordano now with the try, and that's deflected off the glass. Comes back to Mikhail Backlund. And he's had a little hard luck to deal with. Here's a pass. Cutting in now. It's Chiasati. Shoots a save by Vasilevsky. Great stop there. As he's had overtime losses in three of his last four starts. Kucherov rifles it ahead. Tyler Johnson hits the line. Encounters Hamilton. Fires it back. Kucherov feeding it in front. Giordano sprawled to get a leg on that pass. Brother Freddie is on the roster. Took the warm-up. He's a forward. But so we've not seen him in either game this season. Here's Pollock shooting. Saved by Elliott. And he'll hang on to it there.
Watch how this play ends. He gets the hook around on Johnson, and then he uses his leg to spin him around and pull him down.
Well, Tkachuk tried to lean in there on Point. He wasn't giving him much room. Giordano with a point, a wrist shot, deflected, they score! Backlund out in front, swinging by the slot, deflected it, and Calgary has tied the game at one.
One of the toughest shots for any goaltender to handle, those moving screens when it gets deflected 10, 15 feet or more out in front.
Pretty sharp in the circle. Goodrow looking for just a wrinkle to try to create something. Backhands it toward the net. Not free and off. Monahan it in. It was deflected in front and dribbled behind Vasilevsky, and Monahan just guided it across the line for a 2-1 Calgary lead.
The referees were looking at the play in front of the net, and after the fact, I saw Victor Hedman with a few words for the referees. He wasn't ready for that push from behind, and that gave Monahan the chance to, even though the puck was going in on the original redirection, he could have stashed that one in virtually an empty net.
As we hit the 7-minute mark here in the second period, good pass by Kucherov. Johnson back to Kucherov. Here's the drive. Elliott a save on Pallad. Boy, they had Kucherov covered with two men. And as a puck centered in front, and Vasilevsky is stopped there on Backlund as he snuck in for a quick chance. With a couple of bodies in between those two Flames to block the pass. Killorn. Deep angle with the shot. Tipped in front. And Point was stopped by Elliott right in front. It sent just wide. And Elliott scrambles to cover the puck.
So close, but just not quite in for Braden Point.
Goodrow sends it in. 2-on-1 Monahan firing off the post. He and Frolik were stepping into that Lightning zone. Back comes Johnson.
Strowman does the right thing. It's a 2-on-1, but Monahan's a left-hand shot on the right-wing side. He gets a pretty good angle to the net and clanks it right off the post.
Here's Johnson. Kucherov defeated back to Johnson. It deflects right to Elliott and landed right in his lap, and he makes the stop. Using his brawn to come up with that puck. Protects it coming around the net. Back to Strowman firing, and that's blocked. Comes right back to him. Gets it on goal. Elliott fumbling it for a moment. And he's able to cover. His defense has given him time to recover. Giordano around the net he comes. Sets up for the shot, and it's deflected just wide. Played away by Vasilevsky. Backlund tries again. Played away by Vasilevsky, and it deflected off Frolik just wide. He's got it out in front. Tkachuk was alone, and as he tried to make his move, Vasilevsky worked the puck away. Englund pass ahead, and Brouwer relaying it. Lightning finishing a change. Here's Versteeg walking in along with Bennett, and he's stopped by Vasilevsky.
Bennett had one chance at it, and Vasilevsky's really good with those legs, shutting things off low. Really keeps his head still. He's got a tremendous wrist shot. He's off the post this morning, too.
He's got it right now, looking for an opening, and he scores. He rifled it through several bodies and by Vasilevsky, and the power play goal for Calgary has made it 3-1.
Well, there's another example of it. Hamilton's got a tremendous wrist shot. Watch how good he is at keeping his head still and really getting a bead on where he wants to shoot the puck.
Just over 2 minutes to go in the third period. The Lightning now down two. And as Boyle tripped up in center, crowd wants a call. They're going to get one. Bulma's heading off for tripping at 18:03. Giordano blocked that initial try. 1:16 to go now in the game clock. Kucherov fires and scores! Nikita Kucherov rifles it home. It's a one-goal game again.
Kucherov finally got a little bit of room. Play shifted over to the left wing side. See how much more time and room that gave Nikita Kucherov? That's his third good look in this game. The second one from this right wing side. This time the sights are dead on. He gets it right under the arm inside the far post.
Got it to Boyle. Back to Johnson. We've got Pilato the slot head, but trying to get a save by Elliott, and he hangs on. 17.2 seconds to go. 3 seconds to go. Pilato will take it and put it behind the net, and that will do it as time runs out. And it's a regulation win for the Calgary Flames. 3-2 over the Lightning here in Amalie Arena tonight. As Brian Elliott continues to hold a hex on the Tampa Bay franchise, no matter who he's playing with. 7-2-1 his record against the Lightning. Dougie Hamilton, a goal and two assists.